The trip,
sir.
The hat.
But my queen.
False for good.
We light bonfires like this every Four Fathers' Eve. They're meant to help the spirits find their way back to this world.
So, maybe it's not a bad thing this one's not burning now?
Fair lady, Sir Knight wanted to see you some time ago. Sir Knight is in distress! He was back in the summer. Who dares to...
Greetings, venerable sir.
I've combed the land far and wide, looking for you, squire.
What is it that's troubling?
We've got no time to lose! The giant! The giant!
Gods, no. Where?
The crystal elder giant has awakened in a secluded clearing by the old ruins down south. He's all tangled in that underground filth.
Oh, no. Ooh. Let us not hesitate any longer then, sir.
It has all been leading to this very moment. Our trial. Our final fight. Today, we step into the breach. We either slay the beast or let our dead bodies block its path.
Yes, sire. What's the plan, then?
Well, push forward and take point. I'll organize the rear guard to shield us from a treacherous stab in the back.
Well, that's very noble of you, Sir Knight. I'll go.
Run. Run, lass. May the gods carry you. May Perun himself guide your hand. Crush the monster, or give up your ghost trying.
It shall be so. I swear by all that is holy.
Oh, fair lady, Sir Knight, what? Wanted to see you some time ago.
te okruszki.
Thank you.
levers of life keep on spinning my thread.